boy.
Use your eyes and your wings and use the rhythm of this cat. And animal control. Use your eyes. Don't run it off your shoulders, sit up tall. Keep it relaxed. Keep the neck in the range, channel through the tunnel, and then that will lengthen that neck and get the neck out of it. Then from that block, once you've got that moving, then I want you to improve the short neck so it's a little bit more quality. Right, so left inside bend, right around, a little bit more your inside leg. expecting anything handed, not a drop off bridle. Every drop off bridle, you need to sit back and almost connect, pull the contact back, put them back onto the contact, and then go right back down. Because it's very good to be in here, isn't it?
Yeah.
You need to be there, you need to be out of the contact. When you drop to there, for a little bit of legs, like a half fall, and there, okay, go right, get them back into that outside grade. And yes, it might come up and go a bit tight, but you use that, you'll know back down.
Hey.
Make sure you've got a control of both his shoulders, he doesn't squirm and